think I just threw up my dignity.
Icebear saw, and really wish he hadn't.
Where are we supposed to find a home in the middle of all this water anyway?
Bok says, endless bounty lies in the sea. If you put your trust in me, twinkle, twinkle.
We're trusting you, but whatever's down there ain't biting.
Scratch that, we got a hit!
What the heck is this? A moldy burrito?
Icebear will still eat it.
Wait a second! This is no burrito! This is a treasure map!
A treasure what?
Icebear wishes it was still a burrito.
Bruce, this is it! This is why the box brought us here! We'll become pirates!
Ooh, I didn't know our box had a pretty fountain in it.
Icebear thought it was a bidet.
Could be a leak, slowly sinking us to our impending doom.
Far from home, aren't we, landlubbers? Who are ye, and what ye be doing drowning in me ocean?
Thank you for saving us. My bros and I were searching for a new home until our box sprung a nasty leak.
Yeah, we owe you our lives. And my precious phone's battery.
Icebear's life is yours to command.
I may be a cold, ruthless pirate on the outside, but on the inside I'm warm and filled with red guts.
Did you say pirate?
Shut your traps!
Please, Captain Polly, let us join your pirate crew. We've been dreaming of being pirates for all of 20 minutes!
Arr, and how would 3 soft-looking sea dogs be of use to Captain Polly, the greatest pirate that's ever lived?
Hey, we may be soft-looking, but we're also squishy, fluffy, cute.
Basically, we got a lot more to offer than looks alone. For instance, we got this!
The map of real Pirate Island?
You know this place?
'Tis only the resting place of the biggest, most impressive looking treasure in the whole 7 seas. But be warned, for around the treasure be booby traps galore. Point is, ye will need a captain strong enough to guide ye to the treasure. And I'm just the bird for the job.
Yeah! Come on, Pan Man! To hither or yonder, true pirates ever be facing beyond. Your eyes on the horizon towards the booty of me heart.
I like the cut of your jib, matey. How's about I make ye me first mate?
Holy schmoolies! I mean, it'd be an honor, Captain!
How about it, you two? Are ye prepared to go down in history as the greatest pirates that have ever lived?
Greatest pirates that ever lived?
Arr, welcome aboard, ye scallywags!